Station 4R is identified by advancing the EBUS scope into the distal trachea towards the right main stem bronchus and identifying the right upper lobe and right bronchus intermedius. The scope is then flexed to identify the azygos vein. The azygos vein can be typically seen draining into the SVC when rotating the scope anteriorly. Station 4R is located between the lower border of the azygos vein distally, the SVC anteriorly, and the brachiocephalic vein proximally.